So, Bab Dada knows that the time which is going to come in the future will be quite a time of upheavals. You will have to give sakash to everyone. And whilst giving sakash to others, your efforts will also become intense. In a short time, through your sakash, you will have to give all the powers to other souls through your sakash in a short time, because in such delicate times, because only when you give sakash in such delicate times to as many souls you can, whether to few or to more, as much sakash you give to souls, that much, that many bhagats of yours will be created. Bhagats of copper age and iron age will be created. Devotees will be created. Therefore, at the confluence age, you are also creating your devotees. Because whatever you have given to them, happiness and happiness, that will merge in their hearts. And in the form of devotion, they will give the return to you of that